mentally we weren't quite as turned on there as we needed to be. It wouldn't have taken much to get the win there. It was obviously quite a tight, edgy game. They played well, they really put pressure on us, but we were just making wrong decisions too often and just didn't play good enough. When sometimes you don't play good enough, you don't win, so just how it is.
Two young boys that want to do well, just like we were, and they're ready to go. There's nothing to lose, they just come at you, and that's where I think we weren't ready for that as much. And also in a nerve game like that, you do tense up, and I think at that point we need to just step back, relax and focus on the bigger picture of what we actually wanted to do, like tactically, and we didn't quite pull it off.